So I'm using a different computer here really quickly to do a screencast so that I can kind of show you the process of bringing the videos into your iMovie. So I've got my camera. You can probably see it right here. I'm going to plug it into the USB port on my computer. And when I do that, it's going to recognize it on the computer and it will hopefully just go ahead directly into my iPhoto. If it does not, that's okay. Because what we're going to do then is we're going to move the camera directly to it. Now you can see my iPhoto is doing the little dance, so it is recognizing the camera and it's going to just ask me to import. I'll go ahead and show you the way to go about it if it doesn't, but really quickly while this is coming up here, I'm just going to show you what the interface looks like when it does it automatically. So it's recognized my camera and it's looking on my camera to see if there are any videos, which there should be. And it's going to kind of get a sense of what all those videos are, and there they are. And then I have the choice then at that point to just go ahead and import all. And what it'll do is it'll go ahead and bring those in. But before we do that, I want to do something different, which is I'm going to quit the iPhoto really quickly. And instead, if iPhoto doesn't open when you install your or plug in your camera, what you can do is just go to the camera device. It'll look like a little white hard drive, and it may have a name or it may not. But if you click on that, and then you go to the DCIM folder, and then go to the 100 Touch folder, you'll see that there are several video files and picture files right there. And I can just click on one, or if I click and then hold the Shift key and click again, I can select them all. And then I can just drag them into iPhoto as well. And that's another way to go ahead and do that import. And we'll see here in just a second that that comes up. Now they're imported and I'm all done. And we can then take them out of iPhoto and into iMovie, which I'll show you in just a second.